Get ready. Come on up, Mr. Carnes. Y'all show Marcus some love. So spontaneous. I love it. You couldn't even plan it that good. That's perfect, man. Yeah. Grab your mic, man. We're going to do a little summertime. And, all right. So, you ready, man? All right, he says he's ready. That's what I'm talking about. Good. We're going to do a little summertime. Mr. Marcus Carnes. one-sided. You know, when I'm in class, I'll be honest, conversation's kind of one-sided, and I say everything they don't, but in a normal setting, I talk, you listen, you talk back, and we're going to have a little music conversation with my fellas right here, Marcus and David, so enjoy. Our workshop segment. Jay, if that's okay, can I call a few of them up right now? Is that okay, or would you rather? Yeah, if you got your horns, man, y'all come on up. Y'all want to hear the young folks real quick? Yeah. I'm telling you, they won't surprise you. Tell me. Well, some of y'all, they won't, because we got some returning folks here. They know what's up. Y'all come on. All my horns. Horns right now. Horns right now. I gotta show some love when I talk about that open door. You gotta make them feel the love, feel the support.
I wonder if we got enough room. camera?
You know, this group, hey, this is gonna be our leaders of the future, y'all. I'm telling you, I mean, they listen, they just got it. Like, we just learned a whole song. That's crazy. I guess I can take half of y'all back to my school, but I wanna take the other half back to my school, too, because it's fantastic. Hey, guys, show out. All right, and make sure y'all show some love out there. It takes a lot of guts to get up here. Y'all show some love one more time.